As we hit the final week of the regular season, the Rockford IceHogs continue their push to the playoffs tonight as they pay a visit to the Milwaukee Admirals. Hello, everybody. Joseph Zakrzewski with you for your IceHogs game preview. The Hogs are battling through a four-game road trip, with tonight being game number three of that stretch after splitting a pair of contests in Texas over the weekend. The Hogs would earn a gritty 4-3 shootout win on Saturday against the Stars after suffering a tough 2-1 loss on Friday. Forward Peter Holland would extend his personal point streak to five games with a tally on Saturday night and now has three goals and four assists over those five games. The Hogs would also erase 2-1 and 3-2 deficits for another come-from-behind victory, and Anton Forsberg would provide 32 saves. And the IceHogs in the shootout have gone the distance now 25 times, be it in overtime or the breakaway competition. That is the most of any AHL team this year and the fourth most over the last five seasons. But the Hogs need to become road warriors over these next two contests. They've won only two of their last nine road games, going 2-5, 1-1.
Well, they're a big team. They play a physical game, but I think the big thing with them is the neutral zone. They clogged it up on us pretty good, so we just have to readjust, hit them with a little more speed, and we got to manage the puck better. We played right into their hands and turned pucks over, and they capitalized on it. So eliminate that, and hopefully our power play, if we get some chances, can put a couple in for us.
The shootout win on Saturday helped the IceHogs move within 3 points of a playoff spot, and tonight they're the only team in action in the Central Division along with the Admirals. But tomorrow, a busy schedule with both Iowa and Texas playing hockey, and Manitoba and Iowa currently tied for that final playoff spot with 81 points, and Texas waiting in the wings at 80 points. Tonight is the 11th of 12 meetings between the IceHogs and Milwaukee Admirals, with Rockford holding a 4-5-0-1 record. But they're looking to snap a three-game losing streak against the Admirals after taking them on three consecutive games from March 22nd to March 27th. But the Hogs have been cozy in Milwaukee this year. They are 3-1-1 at UW-Milwaukee Panther Arena, and a lot of these games have been close calls. Six of the 10 get-togethers have been decided by one goal, and only two have been decided by more than one tally. The IceHogs look to tap back into that must-win mentality tonight as they pay a visit to the Milwaukee Admirals at UW-Milwaukee Panther Arena. Puck drop is at 7 o'clock, and you can catch all the action on the IceHogs Broadcast Network.